Hi, everyone. I love this passage. Do you not know? Have you not heard? The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He will not grow tired or weary, and his understanding has no one can fathom. He gives strength to the weary and increases the power of the weak. Even youths grow tired and weary. And young men, they stumble and fall. But those who have hope in the Lord will renew their strength, and they will soar on wings like eagles, and they will run and not grow weary, and they will walk, and they will not be faint. Okay, God's going to be with you no matter what. You got this. He's got this.